I just got an email. I pulled it up. I shouldn't have probably looked at my email inbox first thing, but it pulled up, and this makes a valid freaking point. Okay, so hold on. Check this out. I'm gonna block the person out so I don't freaking like blast them. Okay, look at this. Literally got this like 2 minutes ago. It says, "Hey, I'm trying to figure out this Canva thing for Facebook ads. Can we get on the phone to talk? I'll call you later. I'm a little hungover from yesterday's game and celebration." So this person, we've been going back and forth in email, and they want to learn about Facebook ads. Clearly bought one of the programs, okay? But they bought the program, yet they shoot me an email saying, "Hey, what the heck is how to use something called Canva," right? Canva is an actual free software you can use to physically be able to design ads, okay? And asking, "Can I get on the phone to actually talk to you on how to use it," okay? Now, first off, number one, okay, is you getting on the phone with me, it's not gonna help you actually understand how to use it, okay? Like, when was the last time you went on tech support and actually someone on tech support says, "Hey, by the way, this is where you go to click, this is what you do," and you actually learn that? No, you should probably watch a video, which is included in our training, as well as canva.com has a training videos on that. Now, the other part that really pisses me off is the portion that says, "I'll call you later," and then they said, "Hey, little hungover from yesterday's game and celebration," okay? Now clearly, we have an open line of communication, so it's like jokingly probably saying it, but also at the same time serious, okay? But for me, that pisses me off because, one, you know, hey, if you're gonna shoot me an email and waste my time, and me, yesterday, I was actually putting all, you see that whiteboard on the background? That's what I was doing, okay? I was installing that as well as working on some other stuff in the office. That's kind of my little 2 minute rant that I have. So again, you know, only if you exerted the same amount of energy and time that you would do drinking and getting drunk with your friends when, hey, if you want to learn some stuff in your business, you actually go out and actually learn it, and you could have done that, right? And plus, if you'd have probably done it on that day, people won't bug you, okay? People didn't bug me yesterday. That was the awesomest thing ever, okay? I got the least amount of calls, least amount of texts, and I got a lot of stuff done to a point where I even took a nap midday-wise because I was so tired and re-energized. I slept probably 16 hours on Sunday, and I'm back at it again. So that's all I got for you guys. Go out there. Keep building your dreams. Do what you love passionately and stop making excuses. Take care. Love you guys. Bye-bye.